Okay, so for this mechanism, first of all, let's start off by seeing the coin rejection. So when you have a 25 peso coin, it's small, and you got these two rails over here. So if it does not stand on the two rails, it falls out. So these two rails, if it does not stand on them, sorry, just a minute. Okay, so sorry about that, I just pushed the coin down. So when it does not stand up on those two rails, it just falls down. So there you saw. But when you have this coin, it's a little big. So just a minute, yeah. So when you put it in, it stays up on these two rails and it moves in like that and falls down right here, which is the main piece of the machine. So let's just have a look at that. So you saw that the candle just came out and the coin fell down. So this piece over here, you can see this piece with the eye over there, gets lifted up when I push my finger in here. So when the coin gets in, it falls down, and you saw that the bar lifts up. And if the candle is going to be right here, then the coin gets in, lifts the bar up, and then the candle just falls down, and then the coin just falls down again, and then this bar just goes down, so that prevents the next candle from coming out. So that's how this mechanism works. Hope you understood it really nicely, and I'll see you guys in my next video.